Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. In this video, we will do Oxford 7th edition Mathematics Book 1, Exercise 2D, question number 5. And the question number 5 is, find the value of each of the following. We are having 6 parts here, and these are in the fractional form. So let's start part A, which is 64 divided by 15 multiply minus 3 over 8. As you know, first of all, we will multiply the symbols. Here is no sign, it means there is plus. Plus, minus, minus. So 64 over 15 will come as it is. Multiply, this bracket is open because this minus we write outside. 3 over 8. Then, as we can see that 3 and 15 are coming on the table of 3 both. So we will do cross multiplication, like 3 ones the 3, 3 fives the 15. So 64 divided by what? Divided by 5, because we cut it like 3 ones the 3 and 3 fives the 15 with the same table, with the table of 3. 64 by 5 multiply 3 over 8. Now look for the cross multiplication, this 64 and 8. We can see that 8 ones the 8 and 8 8's the 64. This means we divide it with the table of 8. 8 ones the 8, 8 8 the 64. So in the next step, what will come? 8 over 5 multiply 3 over 1. So as we know that numerator will multiply with numerator and denominator will multiply with denominator. It means up with up, down with down. 8 3 is the 24, 5 once the 5. And as the denominator is smaller than the numerator, it means we can divide it in the rough work. With the table 5, what? 24. 5 fours the 20, what left? 4, which is the remainder. So we will write in the mixed form, like this will be remain same. And with what you multiply, that will come here, and what left, that will come on the top. So this is the answer. We are going to start the B part. Which is 4 over 15 divided by minus 10 over 3. So first of all, we will write this minus, first of all, we have to change this division sign into the multiplication by writing the reciprocal of the next number of this sign. So 4 over 15 multiply, what is the reciprocal of 10 over 3? It is 3 over 10. So by writing the reciprocal of this number, this division sign will change into multiplication. After this, plus minus minus, minus sign will come outside. So 4 over 15 will inside multiply 3 over 10. Again, we will focus on the cross multiplication. 3 ones the 3, 3 fives the 15. We are going to divide with the table of 3. 3 ones the 3, 3 5 is the 15. So what will be the next step? Minus 4 over 5 multiply 1 over 10. Then in the next step we will see here 4 and 10 both are divisible by the table of 2. Like 2 to the 4, 2 5 is the 10. So minus 2 over 5 multiply 1 over 5. No, numerator with numerator you will multiply, denominator with denominator. 2 1 is the 2, 5 5 is the 25, and minus sign as it is will come here. When it is greater than up, we will leave the answer as it is. Okay. No, look here. The previous question, see, here is the minus symbol. So minus symbol will come as it is down with the answer. After B part, we are going to do C part. This is in the mixed form. First, we will write in the simple fractional form. Minus 8, 6, the 48 plus 1, 49 over 8 multiply 3 over 14. For cross multiplication, you can see that 14 and 49 both are divisible by the table of 7. So we will divide the table of 7. 14 to the 7 to the 14 and 7 7 is the 49. So here will come 7 over 8 multiply 3 over 2. Now we can see in the cross multiplication we cannot cut each other. So it's mean we are going to multiply these numbers. Minus 7, 3 is the 21. 8 to the 16 is equal to what? Minus 16, 1 is the 16. What left? 5. This is the answer. If not, you cannot do directly. You can do rougher. 21. 16, once the 16, what left? 5. 5 is the remainder, so it will be like this. D part. We will write this mixed number into fractional form first. Minus sign is here. 2 to the 4 plus 1, 5 over 2 multiply 5, 4 is the 20, 20 plus 2, 22 over 5 is equal to minus, here in the cross multiplication we can see 5 times the 5, 5 times the 5, mean we divide with the table of 5 first, 5 times the 5, 5 times the 5. So it is 1 over 2 multiply 22 by 1. Now we can see this and this both are divisible by the table of 2. So we will divide with the table of 2. 2 once the 2, 2 once the 2, 2 once the 2. So it is minus 1 11 is the 11 and 1 once the 1. And as we know that every number have the denominator 1 and it is not must to write the denominator 1. So the answer is equal to minus 11. E part. Mixed number we will change into fractional form. 4 1 is the 4 plus 1, 5 over 4 minus divided by 3 over 8. After that, we will write the reciprocal of this number, because this division sign we have to change into the multiplication sign. So minus 5 over 4 multiply 8 over 3. Whenever we have to write the reciprocal of any number by changing this division sign into multiplication, it's reverse. Numerator will become denominator and denominator will become numerator. So here if we see 5 and 3 and 5 and 4 cannot cut with each other, but 8 and 4 can cut with each other. How? Table of 2 is common here, or table of 4 is also common here. So we will choose the bigger table, which is 4 divided by 4. 4 once the 4, 4 to the 8. So it is 5 over 1. In the next step, minus multiply 2 over 3. Minus sign, up will multiply up, 5 to the 10, and 1, 3 is the 3. Again, the denominator is small, it means you can divide. 3, 3 the 9 plus 1, 10. So 3, 3 the 9 plus 1, the rough work you can check. 10 divided by 3, 3, 3 the 9, what left? 1, 1 is the remainder. F part is 1 minus is here. Okay, so this minus and this minus will become plus. First of all, we will change this division sign into the multiplication sign. So minus 8 over 9 minus 8 over 9 multiply reciprocal of this number you have to write, but directly writing the reciprocal of the mixed number is hard for you. So first of all, you will change it into the fractional form. So here you will write division as it is. Minus 3 once the 3 plus 2, 5 over 2. After writing the fractional, we can write the reciprocal. 8 over 9. This division will change into multiplication. Minus reciprocal will become 2 over 5, reverse of the this. In the next step, we will multiply the sign minus minus plus. 8 over 9 multiply 2 over 5. As you know, if the symbol is plus at the start, it is not must to write. And we can see easily that in the cross multiplication, no any number is divisible by same table. So up will multiply up, down will multiply down. 8 to the 16. This is 3. This is 3. So it will become, this 3 and this 9 are divisible by each other with the table of 3. 3 once the 3, 3, 3 the 9. So it will become 8 over 3 multiply 1 over 5. This means 8 once the 8. 3 5 is the 15. Numerator is smaller than the denominator, so answer will be same. I hope you understand. Watch this video 2 or 3 times, then if you have any confusion, it will be clear after watching again and again.